Pre-treated water changes are awesome for fish. Because they are unquestionably the best and safest aquarium water changes. This is the Aquaplenish water changer. The only pre-treating water changer on the market. It also has the unique distinction of being granted a US and international patents. Let's quickly go through its features and some of the awesome benefits. It's an electronic device that is designed to fit to the rim of most containers, which is convenient for accessing the push-button controls. A hose attachment on the Aquaplenish water changer enables water to be connected direct from the tap. The temperature of the water is monitored on a digital display as it flows into the container. It recirculates the water in the container through a DC pump. An inbuilt custom-made Venturi valve also aerates the water. It is so important to maintain oxygen levels as some conditioners can deplete vital oxygen from the water and potentially harm fish. It also has a high and low water flow rate option to accommodate small or large containers. This recirculation process also thoroughly mixes in treatments that can be accurately measured and safely added. Some water treatments, when added direct to the aquarium, require a dose to accommodate the whole aquarium water volume. Usually with pre-treated water you only require a dose for the new water. So a 20% water change with pre-treated water may provide a saving of 80% of water conditioners. Whilst talking about saving money, pre-treated water eliminates fish shock and stress from a rapid variation in water conditions including temperature and pH levels. Imagine the savings on the cost of medications and buying replacement fish. Not to mention saving the heartbreak of watching fish suffer due to a bad water change. But let's get back to the positive things. An aquarium heater can also be attached to the clip provided to maintain an accurate water temperature. Now look what you have. A complete system run by the Aquaplenish water changer that can sustain a short-term reservoir to quarantine and acclimate new fish. Or quarantine and treat sick fish. Some customers use the reservoir to treat plants and safely wash media in extracted water. You may have compared us to other water changers, but no other water changer can do this. Aquaplenish is in a league of its own. But let's not forget our main objective, to add pre-treated water to the aquarium. And this is done by pushing a button, to engage a second DC pump drawing water from the bottom of the container through an extraction hose with a one-way valve. If treating water in a convenient location, away from the aquarium, just attach additional hose if required. There are more bonuses. The Aquaplenish water changer also power boosts the standard siphon gravel vacuum. By replacing the water container extraction hose with the gravel vacuum adapter. And attach your siphon gravel vacuum. Use the siphon gravel vacuum as usual, filling the hose with water, then press the button to engage the two-speed pump. Now you can transfer water further and higher. Direct to the garden or drain. And doesn't waste fresh water in the process. It's so important to be smart with water use. The next choice is the appropriate container. We like the popular US Brute bins. Check out the range of round bins. This table may help you select the right size for your aquarium. A handy tip, is to put a small marker on the side of the aquarium to identify the amount of water to extract from the aquarium, so as to match the volume of pre-treated water. For our Melbourne, Australia customers, check out the Brute bins on display with our Aquaplenish water changer at the Aquatic Vault in Rosebud. You can also go to your local store and select an appropriate container. Our US customers can also order our specially commissioned custom-made 15-gallon expandable reservoir. It's convenient for those with limited space. It flat packs for easy storage, so keep the box it comes in. We're also developing new attachments, such as the sponge filter. We hadn't originally designed our water changer to sustain a short-term fish quarantine reservoir, but it made a lot of sense and provides an added benefit for fish keepers. We thought pre-treated water changers are a better water change for pet fish, so we did something about it. At the end of the day, it's about keeping healthy, happy fish and enjoying fish keeping. Visit our website aquaplenish.com, see details of this awesome aquarium maintenance device and to place an order. We hope you enjoy fish keeping with Aquaplenish.